It's my Bugs 3 inside the guts.
Or as Pete would say, the innards. I painted this yellow, all the arms, so it'd make it easier to find. This is the inside. Got out the camera, stuck my own camera in there. On mine, I glued it to this piece of foam, rubber foam right here, so take out the gel. Works pretty good for me. And I just glued the camera down on top of that. It's a little loose right now. I need to re-glue everything. I had a major wreck, of course. I use this thin black wire for the antenna, which normally I don't use. But I had those were like extra ones that came off another thing, another project. So I'll just start those on real quick. Because one of my wrecks, the stock antennas came off. Now this is the pink wire right here, or whatever you want to call it, purple. And it was in the instructions it said to start to the positive. So the reason I did that was so on the OSD of the camera, I could see my voltage for my drone. Because right now it shows the voltage of the 2S battery I got on the bottom of it. Right here. That goes from, that sits right there, charged right there. Then this right here plugs in, boom, I got power. Don't want to plug it in now because the antenna ain't attached. You never want to plug in your VTX without no antenna. Ever. So that's pretty easy connection for the antennas though. But I don't like this connections. I like the regular, these kind right here. But it's what it is. So that's how it's modded now. And you know, actually, this antenna didn't really give me any extra great range as much as, you know, I couldn't really tell no difference. It's still the same. I can go through that whole park. Still blinks at the edge though, certain edges. And that's my mod. Just got to tighten things up because that last wreck into the metal pole sort of loosened everything up again. So I think now that I cut this wire, because this is the only wire that was going to the power system of the Bugs. So there should be no feedback from the motors or anything because it's on a separate power supply. Now this power supply has been ripped and crashes and stuff too. There's a little sort of exposed wire underneath this tape I put on there. So if I have to resolder it, maybe that'll help too. But I'm just going to cut that wire. I'm going to go out and do my test real quick. And hopefully that cured it. If it didn't, I'll let you know and I'll resolder that other wire. And then I'll attach the camera to the power from the Bugs. And if that cures it, then all you guys are right. And I'll kick myself in the ass. But it's on a separate power system, so that's why I'm being stubborn about it. Thanks for watching. Peace.